right, everyone. It's now time for the next race. It's now, this is, last one is from Monaco. Not sure why they have a Monaco race, but oh well. Oh boy. Got a long straight over that I could use the nitro in a tunnel. Two laps to go. We've only got 8 more races after this. Pull away. Come on now. Come on, car, work with me. Ah, lost all my speed. I was checking the time on the video and I bumped into a lapper. Oh shoot, now I lose the lead. I need to use it. Use that last one. Make it work. And I did. Did it. Round 1 is from Pisa. Very picturesque setting here. Yeah, that's right. What the heck? There a pit area here? I don't think there is. I didn't see any earlier. Because there's 2 laps to go. I haven't been here very often. Thank you. gotta use this nitro. I gotta get out front. I need to break away. The lapper. I got this one for sure. And I came through winning it. .3 seconds I won by. Shoes from Rome. For 6 laps. So Ben, are you intrigued to get this game? Are you intrigued to get this game? Top Gear?
Maybe.
Second place now at the end of the first lap. I waited a little too long on the nitro, but it's okay. Go.
No, it's not the leader.
Doing. See, you know what? I've had enough time in second place. I want the lead. And I got it. Like, when I say I want the lead, I have to have it. And I will have it. Unfortunately, I worked my way into the lead so late in the race that I'm not going to have enough time to be able to to hold on for the win. Okay, I'm out. You know what? How to use it. Peter Player was getting away. I've only had 3 losses all throughout this full run. I gotta use it. Besides, it doesn't matter if I win it or lose it. As long as I make it to the finish, I'm fine with it, but I would like to win. Because so far, of the 30 races that I've... Okay, I've had 26 races, and I've tasted victory 22 times. Definitely over 90% average of winning. And I haven't been off the podium here in about 10 years, perhaps even longer. Round 3 from Sicily. Only for 3 laps. Okay, now I'm up to 19, 18. And I bumped the guy. I'm already out front now. Computer player is sitting in 4th. Final lap. We've only got five races left after this one. So this overall whole run will be over, at least by one more part. Here we go. And the sun starts to set. Take the win. And I win it by 7.27 seconds. Last one from Florence, Italy. Hey, Ben. I guess I can't hear him yet. I was asking you earlier, Ben, are you intrigued to get this game?
Actually, I got it as an emulator.
You do?
Yeah.
Have you been able to figure out how to win this game? Because I've been pretty much tasting victory or the podium for at least the last 10, 15 years. I haven't had a 4th place or lower finish in about something like 10 or 15 years, like I said. I've I've been really consistent. I think that's a streak of about 1,000 podiums, wins included. Surprising, huh?
Yeah.
And just from going with the white car, it's made so much of a difference. I probably won more races in the white car than I have in the blue, the purple, or the yellow, or the red car, rather. Because the white car has lower fuel consumption. And the sun just came up. Oh God, I'm being pressured. Cannot allow him. And I won the race. .68 seconds. You guys for the last country.